Welcome back to my channel. Do you want to learn Chinese fast, tough, and accurate? And this video is for you. Right, I usually go over with homework from last video, from the beginning. Alright, 让我们开始吧。这是第十四句话。话 we call it sentence. Okay, and this is our 成语 from last video, okay? 鸡凹脚，脚 is your feet, foot. We don't say...we don't change, just one 脚 脚 could mean two 脚 or three 脚 but this is 脚 okay, your feet, foot. 特啊他他 is trade. 实实实 is real. 得一地地 is earth, okay, ground, something like that. And this 成语 is saying, have a down to earth attitude. Okay, this is our sentence, okay, 第十四句话十四句话话 sentence we call 的话 John 西洋想一凹要想要 means want 乐安兰之屋住兰住 means stop 特阿他他 is him 是我说我我我 I我 in here, in this case, like I, me, mine, all is one word, not changing, nothing else, okay. 音音歌哀的昂当音当 is a shirt. 是哦瘦 okay, here, see, I draw the line, because they are two best friends, so, 西喜瘦喜那依你的的你的你的 is your.那依你你 is you you 发安反的凹道反道 means instead 是安上上 is like up okay but in this case is two 我 is me see I just see we all the same word all mine all the one word not changing 这 isLe yi li, 这里 is here. Le ai lai, lai is come. Mo a ma, here is question. Ma is question. John 想要拦住他说我应当受你的喜。你反倒上我这里来吗 Okay, I'm gonna read a regular speed, okay? John 想要拦住他说我应当受你的喜。你反倒要上我这里来吗? If you read 30 times, you will read like me, okay? 新的成语,新 is new, okay? 新的成语,新的句子, remember 句子, sentence we call 的话, we call 的句子, okay? So, 新的成语,新的句子, 十五句话,十五,十五,十五,十五句话,Let's start with our 成语, okay? 西衣洗二耳歌翁公特音听洗耳公听 I'll give you two clues, okay? This one is ear, it's our ear, okay? Ear, 耳 is called 耳朵, okay? And this word, okay? Remember this too, okay? This word is 听 is hear.You talk to me, I hear from you. Hear, okay? R, this is R, 耳朵. 听, okay? And then you find out this word and this word, what their meanings, okay? Okay, now it's time to practice our 成语, okay? 洗耳恭听. Remember, R is 耳朵, it's your ear. 听 is listening, okay?洗耳恭听Okay, let's start our sentence. 我们的新的一句话。耶耶
稣耶稣
何为回的阿达回答是我说那因你自安暂且且暂且以翁永惜予许允许我 remember what I 因无 a 为因为我 mo en 门我们乐意理得昂当理当知而这一昂样这样即因尽知无诸不安般诸般得而得一意于失事于是长一翁永惜予许允许乐而乐特阿他耶稣回答说你暂且允许我因为我们理当这样尽诸般的义于是长允许了他
Okay, now it's time for us to write our Chinese the sentence, okay? 耶稣Look this word. It's almost like the 耳朵, right? Yeah, it is the 耳朵. But we put this part, it become different word. 苏回答回答说你暂且且允许允许我因为因为我们我们理当当这样这样进诸般出般的意于是于是长允许允许了他
，homework 家庭作业， 家庭作业 is very important, okay? I'm here, I try my best to guide you guys, to lead you guys to learn Chinese. I have done my part, I try so hard, okay? My English is not very perfect. Sometimes I pronounce not correct, or sometimes I even write wrong word, and I apologize for that. But I have done my job, and now it's your job, okay? Your job is do your homework. And then I promise you, you will get this language, okay? Download a translator. This is very important, help you to learn faster, okay? Translate each single word, except if I'm underlined, you can check them together as phrases, so you learn well even faster, okay? Read and write 30遍. 30遍, I know I speak Chinese, okay? But here, you can tell 30 times, okay? 30遍. Okay, and it's very important because if you want to gain something, you have to do something to willing to get something, right? Okay. Watch an hour and Chinese TV series every day. And this one, so you can tell I use this strategy: writing, reading, speaking, listening. These four combined together, it will help you to get this language. Okay. And listening, okay, I have a Chinese TV series. This is a very, very fun movie. It's a very, very entertainment. And in this video, they can maintain a lot 成语. Very beautiful. It's very fun. They have a three part, okay? You find the first part, you watch. And when you're done, you can find the second part to watch. It's very fun. It will help you to learn Chinese. They speak almost like modern language. So, all right. I hope you guys have a fun with your homework. Okay, if you like it, give me thumbs up. And remember to subscribe my channel so you don't miss my new videos. All right. I will see you 下星期五.